When building any fence and cutting out for your railings, a good handy tip is to mark out a template once you've taken the measurements of the first post, so that you can then transfer them onto your other posts to make it quicker and easier, and it's less likelihood of making a mistake.